Just spell humanities wrong.
You are the only department head who has not submitted a list of faculty to cut.
In that way, I'm outstanding.
Lily!
This interview could give me some leverage.
Leverage?
I will box a goose a day!
Chair of the English department.
You're about to play a crucial role in the next steps the settlement is about to take.
That's how Padre gets people to do what they want. And find out what matters to you and threaten you.
No matter what's coming, we have to live.
We're forming an army to take on Padre.
Do you really want to do this?
There's nothing you could do to me that's worse than what I'm already living.
What do you want?
Sometimes we have to learn lessons the hard way.